On demand, many of my followers have been asking me when I'll be posting my first video, so here it is. I'm excited to share it with you guys. For many of those that don't know me, my name is David. I am 22 years old. I was born and raised in Southern California. I actually just started working out last year in September, so I'm gonna show you guys the process and the progress that I made and what I used to get me to where I am now. Hopefully that you guys can use it on, you know, whether you guys are at the gym, hiking, or at a park, or your local school, which is my old high school where I usually come and work out. I do most of my running in their stadium, so that's what I actually did. So you guys will be seeing a couple of those clips. Who that on your Insta? Invite her to my crib, we getting nasty.
Motherfucker name take off. Bad bitch ass off, beat her face off. Loyal Jewels, bought that paper, not that case off.
There's no limit to when you can work out or how much you can work out and everything. So Fit On Demand, it's really at the time that you want. So when are you gonna get yourself into the gym? What are you gonna do at the gym? One of my biggest role models is Ronaldinho, who played for Barcelona. The reason why is because he brought something different to the pitch. He was unique in his own way. He didn't really follow everyone. He was different, and as soon as he touched the ball, you know, magic happened. So I really look up to him. One of my biggest quotes that I go by is to give less than your best is to sacrifice the gift. That really means a lot to me, and I've always kept it in the back of my head. Whenever I work out, I always think about it. It's always what pushes me to the next level, and it's what stops me from quitting whenever I feel like I am, you know, I can't continue going.
1800 got me blasting. I'ma keep the money coming, keep dancing. Tonight I fell in love with a stripper. Ferguson can be your last name. Who that on your Insta? Invited to my crib, we getting nasty.
Video is just a little taste. It's a teaser for what to expect on my channel. You know, from shots to on the bleachers, at the beach, hiking, in the gym,